So I'm putting together this video like I do just about every day, and I noticed something about my process. My pencils and my inks are about the same thing, more or less. They're almost identical. So my question to you, my fellow drawer, are your pencils and inks the same, or are your inks way different from your pencils?